Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Tawarish, kama dia. Now in this video, I want to build a new office district for and couple of high density residential like here. And as you can see here, that we already have enough highly educated people, so I guess there's no problem now. So let's get to it. Maybe I should just start with the small road. What kind of road, actually? Okay, I'll set this road for roundabout, just for roundabout. Okay, don't forget the trees. The kind of trees like this. It's kinda too big. Yeah, this one. Yeah, this one's much better. Oh! Look at that lightning! Okay, so okay, now let's maybe this one. Oh yeah, I forgot I should build a tram. Also need to build a tram one like here. How about there? Right there. This will be a tram line. Okay, come on. Yeah, just gonna build as a sign right here. And it's always damaged because of the disaster with the torpedo. Okay, now we just see the site. Now that the line has been built right here, just gonna build the road. How big a road right here? Maybe just smaller one. Yeah, this like that. I don't get too big though, because that could causing a problem. And the road right here too. Huh, alright. Because of the snow effect in this game, the game's kinda lagging here. Okay, that one right there. Well, now that's done here. Now what I'm going to do next is build another road from here. So I'm just gonna build the what's it called again? Two-lane gravel road. Yeah, this is just for a small road. Let's see, can I build from here or just like here? Let's do that. Yeah, and also build like this too, like usual. One like there, and wait to make sure which one is the right one. Okay, that's perfect. Now I'm gonna do the same thing to another one right here. Let's see, well, it's been morning now. Now this is the route that I've been built. Now I need to make a small road right here because, well, why do we need a large road for? I mean, yeah, not very much of a traffic during office and residential area. We need just go through right here too with the solar highway. Now maybe this time I want to build the office. Let's see. Hold on. Uh, Now the building, the office first, and then the residential. So in this district, I'll put the residential wall-to-wall building and office wall-to-wall. Oh, so yeah, this will be the first district that using the wall-to-wall building. So I wonder what to see what it looks like. So I'm trying to build both high density residential building and low residential building. This is the high and this is the low. So there's not much differences here. They both stay the same. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick to the high density residential building. Yeah. Like there. Put here. So I'm just gonna wait until they all build all of it. So yeah, let's just wait here. Now that I built everything here. So yeah, this is the block wall-to-wall residential building. It's almost done. All of it. So yeah, but the office kinda I think it's gonna wait here. Maybe only I didn't build all of it because still not enough workers, so I need to build more residential here. So can, you know, build the office and then build a campus. Maybe that's what I do in the next video. So yeah, I think that's done, it's done. The office I built later. So yeah, this district is also all of it done, but not so much. Still need office and parks. So yeah, I build that later. So yeah, I guess that's it for now. This video, maybe this video after I build office, I want to build campus. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Das Vedanya.
Sa ayun sa pabimbiangan, mamajo kamanakan, malape bulan Ramadan, salam bajawe kamanangan. Barayo di kampung kita, adai budayo di tanah bundo. Bajawe tangan saliang basuo, arek ganggam saliang manyapun.